thousand stories turning sorrow into gold, painting pictures of a life well lived.